Good morning, one and all. Now we are going to learn about Lesson 3, Revision, Term 2, District Administration, Subject, Social Science, Standard 3. In last class, we learned about understand how a district functions, know about different departments working in the district. In this part, we learn about know the responsibility of superintendent of police and district collectors. Next, we learn about superintendent of police. Superintendent is responsible for the police force in the district. Law and order is maintained in the district with the assistance from all police officers like inspectors and constables. Call 100 to reach out to police in case of emergency. Collectors are appointed through exam conducted by UPSC, that means Union Public Service Commission. Some of them are promoted from the state civil services. The Tamil Nadu Public Service Commission, that means TNPSC, is recruited the state's public service personnel. Next, we learn about district collector. District collector is the head of the revenue department, the responsibility of district collector. Collector seeks assistance from the police force to maintain law and order in the district superintendent of police. Follows the order of the district collector. They inform district collector time to time about the law and order of the district. Collector also supervises local bodies like district board, village panchayat and municipal committees. Prompt actions during natural disaster are taken by the district collector. Collector has a major role in the development of the government. Collector makes sure that the policies should reach the people. Next, we learn about true or false. First one, district collector takes actions during natural disaster. True. Second one, district collector does not supervise local bodies. False. Third one, the superintendent of police does not make sure that policy reaches the people. False. Fourth one, district collector works along with different department gets for the smooth functioning of the district. True. Second Roman letter, answer the following. Third one, name any three departments of the district. Answer, police department, health department, educational department. Fourth one, who maintains law and order in the district? Police force. Fifth one, write about the health officer. Answer, health officers are responsible for government hospitals in the district. Second point, the person in charge advises on health and sanitation of the district. Are you clear, student? We have come to the end of this lesson. We will meet in the next class. Thank you.